students. If you remember, one of the chapter which you studied in class 11th is gaseous state, right? Isn't it one of the easy chapter, right? Now, in that, you had studied about real gas equation. And in that, you had studied that sometime Z value is greater than 1 and sometime it is less than 1, right? Now, let me help you out and tell you when the value is greater than 1 and when it is less than 1, okay? Now, if you remember, the real gas equation is equal to P plus AN square by V square into V minus NB is equal to NRT, right? Now, if N is equal to 1, the same equation becomes P plus A by V square into V minus B equal to RT, right? Now, let us see the conditions where Z is less than 1, okay? So, as it is low pressure, volume occupied by the gases will be very much high. And if volume occupied by gas is very much high, what I can do? I can ignore the volume occupied by gaseous molecules. That implies B can be considered to be very much close to zero. So, what I can do? I can avoid B from the real gas equation. If I do that, what will be the equation then? If I'm talking about the real gas equation in this condition, it will be P plus A by V square into V is equal to RT. Now, if I open the bracket, what will be the answer? It will be PV plus A by V is equal to RT. Now, let us divide the whole equation with RT. What I will get? I will get PV by RT plus A by VRT equal to RT by RT. What is RT by RT? Nothing but 1, right? Now, PV by RT at N equal to 1 is Z. So, if I substitute this value, what will be the equation then? It will be Z plus A by VRT equal to 1, right? Now, let us transfer this term to the other side. What will be the answer? It will be Z is equal to 1 minus A by VRT, right? Now, as you are subtracting something from 1, implies Z value will be less than 1, right? Now, let us see the particular condition where Z is greater than 1. At high pressure, as you know, the repulsive forces between the gas molecules dominate. At that time, what we can do is we can ignore the attractive forces. That means I can ignore the term A, okay, because it will tends to 0. Now, if I'm taking N is equal to 1, then under such circumstances, what will happen to the real gas equation? It will become P into V minus B is equal to RT. Now, if I open the bracket, then what will be the answer of this equation? It will be PV minus PB is equal to RT. Now, let us divide the whole equation with RT again. Then, what will be the answer? It will be PV by RT minus PB by RT is equal to 1, right? Now, if you remember, if N is equal to 1, then Z is equal to PV by RT. So, if I substitute this value in the above equation, I will get Z minus PB by RT is equal to 1. Now, if I transfer this term to the other side, I will get Z is equal to 1 plus PB by RT. That means Z is greater than 1, right? So, now remember that Z is less than 1 at low pressure, while it is greater than 1 at high pressure. Okay, remember that. To make your concept stronger and stay ahead in your learning journey, join me and other subject matter experts on Tutorito app. For daily free concept classes, download the app right now.